everyone. Welcome to Chicago for the Geico 80. Who will take the win? Silver will be on the pole, followed by Legend in second. Chase, round number one. Green is out here at Chicago.
Oh, yeah. Pretty lovely.
Still gotta chill out with the restart.
I kind of went all over the place up there.
Oh, great.
Yeah, he was kind of surging a bit. It's alright. Down low, duh.
Oh, I don't know how I kicked that thing off the wall.
Yeah, you don't have to
run
the
apron.
They're still going. You know, I ain't calling it. It's still zero. Yeah, I'll clarify.
What's the flat tire for rule?
This was a big discussion.
No yellow for I read the rules.
See, this guy, no this yellow. Guy's reading the lines. No yellows for blown tires unless you spin out or get contact with somebody else. It is your responsibility to get the car in pit road if you have a flat tire. It's not, you know, because you can easily cheat with that. HMS, man, I mean, heck, you can run your own league. You probably could have for many years, but...
Nah,
you
can't.
I
don't
want to. Yeah, good point. All right.
Your stuff is good.
Yeah. Thank you. Hey, Tron. Can't drive the car in the default setup.
Hey Smith, I'm gonna pick this one. You get damage
from that up? Yeah, he has some damage I saw.
Whoa! I think Tron just got a freeze line. Maybe.
Well, someone just hopped on my internet, thanking whoever the fuck that was.
Yeah, you surged a lot.
Girl across the street checking her Facebook status.
Sorry, Death Stormer got into the apron.
You're fine.
Oh God, three wide.
I got Tiger.
Yeah, I am gonna back off of this one. Yikes, right now.
Oh, Tiger, I'm backing off.
Oh, I lost two.
I'm too, so.
That's one chase racer. I don't know what to do about backing up. We lose like three more, two or three more, we'll definitely back out. And we'll see. Or we might just race it to halfway and then we'll do another short, like 20 some mile race.
I think that's fair.
Yeah. Too tall is a chase racer, so.
I ain't too tall.
Oh, well, he lost for me. Wait, anybody else lose him? Yeah. It probably just hasn't popped up
as well.
It probably hasn't popped up yet.
Yeah, it didn't pop up for me, so I was
thinking that might be attention.
Yeah.
It's all gone. I'm the host. I lost him.
All right. Thanks, Archie. They can only have actually good service.
Driving this track in a Ford earlier today was definitely not as tight as what I'm driving right now.
You're driving a Ford earlier?
Yeah, earlier, like, in the day, I was driving this track in a Ford. This car is way tighter than I remember it from when I raced it.
Because it's usually opposite. Like, right now, oh, I might be the wearing.
Toyota gets tighter.
Oh, these Fords.
Oh, shoot!
Oh, gosh.
Kept it straight.
All right.
No that way. Was a three car in the wall line pileup.
Yeah,
that
was. That sucks. You lost too much on earlier.
Was that in the wall at all or what?
Who?
On.
I don't even know where he's at. He's an eight. Tron, you can hear us?
Oh!
Whoa.
Oh, I can't hear you, NASCAR fan. I'm sorry.
I was actually asking Tron what happened to him because he's been falling off.
Sorry.
The combination of the freeze lag and the car is a piece of shit.
I'm about to say, sorry, I couldn't.
Did you get in the wall?
No. He just it just like acting like this.
Oh, you know, I have a red rotor. That's the only reason why I can test you.
No, it's the combination of me practicing earlier at this exact track, in this exact condition, with this exact fucking car, and it just drives like shit. So,
well, at least the first stop, but it's better.
And I never made any adjustments to the car either during that run. So. Whatever. Front one's back, coach. Jay can act like shit.
I'm surprised I'm only up to like 8 seconds behind the leader. You know.
Car 3 back. And clear.
And if it makes you feel any better, 5th place is 3.8 seconds behind the leader.
You know what? That didn't make me feel better. About
check the dog. Check the dog.
You say kick the dog? Beat that donkey!
40 to go. Keep it going.
How so does the pit road speed is 65?
65.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah, you can kind of like, you know, coast it in turn 3 and then when you turn 4 you can break.
I went in at 45.
That's fine. As long as you're under 65, I mean, I'll be looking at
the
map and stuff.
What makes me mad is
NASCAR fan, 41 cars pitting next time.
All right, thanks. I might put it at 2.
Time to hit road at this lap. This lap
definitely right.
Hurry up, loser. Let's go.
Actually, I don't think I'll be able to make it to the pit road without before running out of fuel.
Are you serious? I have a lot.
I love this controller.
Yep, I just ran out.
The shittiest fucking pit stop ever.
This is going to be a first time that, that everybody pits on the same lap.
Yo, this makes no sense. I just put my track bar up to like 15 tighter than it was before.
Just put the track bar all the way up. No, I'm serious. You won't tell the difference.
I know, but like,
yeah,
it better
should
have done
way.
Something. It should have felt different in one way or another.
I think
it'll
change your
tighter. Entry. It shouldn't have made it tighter.
Go, 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 go.
Whoa, where are you tight?
Oh, I just lost over.
Oh, did we?
I didn't hear
the hell.
Silver, you here?
Yeah, I'm here.
Alright, so.
Yeah. You just lost your silver.
So, who Silver again?
Mustang.
Mustang, alright. So, we'll keep you two.
I lost, so. Go ahead.
So, we'll just keep, make sure, well, why? What am I doing on the apron? Okay. We'll just keep track of Silver and Mustang. Alright, HMS is pitting right now.
I'm trying to figure out how long I'm in position.
I should have said something.
Hold on, my car's still
there. My car's in the car. Ooh, actually, this is a good car. Surprising.
NASCAR fan, if I had my PCRL Chicago car, I would probably be way up front.
Round about.
Of course, then I'd be in Brad Keselowski's car.
Oh, I just tied Legends on. That's smooth. Oh, man, I just lost you. Bad things like car, right?
I'm trying to figure out how.
Oh no!
Oh my god!
What
gosh,
just happened? We just had a huge lag, and I just got shot into the wall.
Wow.
No, I just got a rotor from that. Caution. Coast it down. Pits will be closed. No. what on earth? That was insane.
I saw all you guys just drift off.
Yeah, no, I saw it before it happened, and then I just got punted by Tiger, and I went straight up
pits
into the wall.
Closed.
Pits are closed. Pits are closed. Lag was just there. So let's give everyone a chance to finish their adjustments. Which might just make the car worse. It's for the fans, yes.
Of course. How could we forget?
Double time. Double time.
I'm going. I don't even know what to do with this car. I just put a rubber in. I don't know. Maybe it'll make it better.
I just put a rubber in car.
It is my battery.
So, are we going to go this time once we get out of the pit?
It depends on where everyone's at on the field. I might not.
Okay. I have a problem with sweaty palms right now.
Whoa! Oh, well, actually, Tiger isn't here. Tiger's,
I'm coming out.
Tiger's
I'm
back.
Well, it depends on which one you were talking about.
From what I remember, when that cable went down, Austin had like an alternator problem, and then they tried to fix it on pit road, and the NASCAR was like, no.
Yeah, that's true. I do remember that. That is true.
That.
I mean, it was like an open red flag, though, so I don't think you can really blame them for trying to do that. I don't think it's really
battery
cheating.
Died.
My god, I don't know what's wrong with my freaking controller. I swear, I changed the batteries today. The battery pack is fucking me over right now.
I just get one of, like, the rechargeable one.
Fucking
that was my fault. It was my fault. Whoa! No! I don't know why.
Thank you for ghosting.
Yep. Oh, alright. Well, that is clearly one car. Oh my gosh.
Wait, I didn't.
Great.
Wait, NASCAR fan, I just want to make sure I didn't count, right?
Yours didn't count. Mine counts.
Oh my fucking god.
Well, that was great.
On my screen, I got hit in the back by Mustang. That was not my fault.
I was like a ways back.
Okay.
Tiger, did I hit him on my screen?
No, you did not.
Side by side with you.
Okay,
yeah, you were right next to me. If you hit him, you would have gotten into me.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, just that one car right now. I'm gonna pit. Looks like you've worn the right tire down. Actually, I'll see.
I'm not facing us.
Alright.
I just lost someone.
Yep, we
lost HMS. Yeah, you lost Willie.
Okay.
Yeah, HMS, I'll just have
anyone
you...
else lose it?
I don't know. I'll just have you stay
it's
in the back.
Alright, well, yeah, I can't be in the front anyway,
nope.
So...
Oh, there we go.
It's working.
Holy fuck.
Just give it some time.
Just throw them where you're at, money.
Nowhere near me.
Oh! Tron, I'm back here in 10.
I can't run by him. I'm in third.
What car is,
oh my god.
William?
Fucking
31.
Oh my god, that fucking leg just fucking made me
Caution.
Oh my gosh, that was
scary. Yeah, that leg screwed me over. On my screen, I hit Willie because of the lag and I spawned.
We're gonna try our best.
Exactly halfway.
10% is 26.
Okay, then we'll do that. Hopefully we won't have problems, but that's what we're gonna do. So the positions you're at right now, I know I was like dead last or something. Positions you're at right now is where you're gonna restart. You guys are allowed to make 2 pit stops, and you have to do those 2 pit stops. So yeah, going back out, Sawtooth, make the lobby. And we're gonna... You Technics, if you're watching this right now, or if anybody could send you Technics this video, please make the next NASCAR game better. We are sick of it. Put servers in it for once.
Flag.
Is going to be 27.
Box.
Box. First line of the box. Here, let's just give a restart. See how this goes. Check your inside. One down low. Clear low. Yep, everyone's all piling in. White flag is going to be 27, checker 28. Again, white 27, checker 28. Last lap for cautions will be 20. We're gonna do last lap for cautions is 20.
Whoa! Oh, he's going.
Fuck your father.
Right. Tron.
No!
That last lap for cautions will be 25, and we can't have multiple.
We're too tall.
We will do unlimited overtime.
Mustang.
We will do the overtime stuff since we do have plenty of laps, so. If it's needed.
Unlimited restart until lap 52.
Sponsored by Capital One Bank. Go there. Put your money in there. They'll take it out.
This is bad.
Yeah.
This is a little too nutty.
And I got a fast car right now. I can just pass y'all, so I'm kind of worried.
That was a wreck waiting to happen, so I was just backing out.
Kind of worried.
What the fuck your father's name? God damn.
Damn fucking father.
Alright, enough of that stuff. Man. Oh, did I get in you, Willie?
Honestly, that's what I would picture Ganondorf saying. Oh.
Ganondorf? Why him?
Caution. That's a yellow. Caution now.
I'm going down too tall.
That's a yellow. I just sparked.
Holy crap.
I got into somebody.
Thank the good dad above.
I'm gonna cut your bacon.
Hey.
I don't think it's I don't think that's possible.
Please cut it so I can chew it.
Okay, that don't sound right, so...
He sounded like a little baby there.
That's what I was thinking about when I said it.
Yeah, Dad, cut my bacon!
Alright, enough about the bacon. It should be fresh from Florida weekend, but they don't have it.
Wait, what, NASCAR fan? It's not bacon?
It's fresh from Florida. It's oranges.
Do they have, like, those palm trees on the back of it?
No, somebody put that in the picture. It's the funniest thing ever.
Strike me down, Lord.
It would be better if it had, like... A picture of Eric Almirola laughing and his mouth is open, and then we put fucking oranges and fruit in there.
Yep.
Special what?
Alright, I'm starting six. What on earth? You serious? Dead freaking last!
It held you so far.
Hold up, you're not yelling at me.
No, I'm not. Answer your question. No, I am not. I am not yelling at you. You're fine.
No, what's checker flag? 26.
Checkered flag is 28. White is 27. Checkered 28.
I gotta let off, buddy. Dude, I'm so freaking done with the 41
again,
lagging.
White,
I'm
can
done.
You guys relax? He is actually not that bad right now.
Oh
so
my
be...
god.
I ghosted.
Still doesn't help.
Well,
especially when I got engine damage now.
That's definitely
it's on the first. I don't call caution. We're gonna have a caution.
Yeah,
it's half the field.
I don't.
It's half the field. It's half the field.
Yeah, but it was like five cars.
Caution's
so
out. It is.
I'm kidding.
I can't even hear what anybody's saying.
Yeah, that's why I was telling everybody shut up just now under caution because we're talking about nonsense.
Yeah, maybe next year.
Okay, let me. All right, we're gonna go at the stern finish line. Get it up to.
I'm at the breaking point.
65.
What are you doing? What the fuck's the five car doing?
Whoa! Hey, we're not going anywhere. Going there. Wait for the person in front of you to go.
Okay, Silver.
Okay,
I'm so confused.
I just completely.
Yeah, I'm confused too.
I thought you said you weren't going.
I said we were going. We were going at the line. This is why everybody needs to stop talking. I'm
let
sorry.
Me just say something. I heard you. I heard that. Yes, but then you said, "Okay, we're not going."
I never said anything like that. I said,
yes,
"I said we are going."
No. You said it. Don't change the story. You said it.
Okay. My bad. My bad.
No, you better not.
My bad.
Do not get mad and rage at me, little boy. You.
Yeah, well, dude, you know I would
I'm not trying
to.
I'm really sorry. I mean, whoops. And I went over there. I'm really sorry. I did. I thought I was clear, but I guess I wasn't. My bad.
Oh, no, you were clear, actually. It's just that I got in your draft.
Oh, no, not that.
Oh
my gosh, you guys.
Hey.
Alright, before I have a little bit of a run,
really
I love you.
I ain't saying another word anymore because it's just too much talking pollution.
Talking about your hot breath.
I was like hot ass.
And I just fun.
Okay, guys.
Caution. Pits closed. Pits closed. That's CLOSED. Closed.
Excuse me. Do you put two holes?
Congratulations, you passed that word.
I don't know. I don't
think
I did pass that word.
NASCAR fan. That's also a name for kiss ass.
I tried the 41
cool.
Yeah,
now,
like
they didn't break good in front of you. I understand.
I didn't know you were there, so
next time I call brake checking and I'm going into pit road.
I
don't want to
go too far down on the bottom.
That's cool because I really don't give a shit about this.
Oh, it's in my sad. At least thanks for joining us.
Congratulations. Alright, kiss my ass. You can kiss my ass.
Nice job, boys. You're slowly letting the mind fuck
you. Exalted is 20 times better than this.
No, it's not.
It's a joke.
Good going.
I know, but still, that league is so bad we don't even deserve to make fun of it. Sorry, Sachi.
I don't understand why they have a... Oh, I want to talk about it.
I'm backing out, dude.
It's okay. Speak your mind.
No, because NASCAR...
Alright, five, I'm behind you, just to let you know. So you can be aware.
Yeah, well, I wanted to say, you mother...
It's so bad at the coconut.
Don't even open your mouth.
Well, 22 will cause a wreck, so I know that for certain.
Oh, they're getting tight up there!
I'm in the chase!
Alright, five, I'm under you.
The chase.
Oh, this fucking five car.
Hey, don't
Oh my god.
Oh my god,
okay. I do not know what to do.
What? The people in front of us?
Nope. The U in front of me if you're the five. Under you. I'm under you.
Yeah, I got you.
Right. The guy who...
Hey, I almost was inside of him.
Oh,
shoot! Where,
Tiger,
hey,
now
can
you're
someone...
lagging. Get the fuck out of the way.
I wasn't lagging. I slid loose.
Where is, okay, where's Silver?
He's
at?
Up there. Don't worry about him. He's nowhere near. We'll let you know if he's near you.
Okay, run, bro.
Alright. Alright, Tito, I have a little bit of a run. Alright, I'm outside. I'm at your bumper. Door. Alright.
Oh.
Alright, you're good. For now.
Oh
shit. Alright,
I'm gonna
be under you.
Come on.
Alright, still there. Right, I think we're clear.
Thanks, 22.
Got a car?
Happy Harvey in town.
What the fun in that?
Oh, hey, whoa, buddy,
whoa,
how you doing?
You pissed me down right now. Oh, here we go. Here comes the bank here. Oh my gosh.
Oh, well, who's way down there?
Caution. Looks like you've worn the right tire. Pits are closed to this time.
Yeah, we'll have it on. Yeah, okay. So,
yeah, he delivers mail and makes boxes and strokes, you know.
Hey. Work.
What's the last lap for cautions?
25, but we can.
There
we
is
will.
No last lap of caution.
We will have unlimited. Well, we can guys, have unlimited. So there's a caution on 25. We'll move the white flag and checkered. I'm only going to do two attempts though. For trying to restart.
So when is the last lap? That
so once we hit 26,
as of now, I'm gonna repeat myself because there's people who still haven't heard. 27 is the
25 is the last lap.
25 is the last lap for cautions, and then white flag
okay,
is 27. 28 is checkered. I will announce it to you. Just look some of yours. Thanks, dude. This is great.
Whoa.
Sorry.
Oh gosh.
Sorry, Jameer.
Nah, you're good, dude. I was a little optimistic, sticking it in there. Under 88.
So
all right, we're clear.
I had Silver to my inside. I am so sorry about that.
It's gonna be one car.
Silver should know if he shouldn't be going freaking three wide on the restart.
Well, I don't think anybody did.
Sorry,
too tall.
I'm
drifting.
He did pull a Jimmy Johnson.
I'll set up a car.
Excuse me, Damo, Mustang, thank you.
Some of these people are hilarious.
Fucking apron, I'm sorry.
Who's in the lead?
41.
41, Sergeant.
Oh, I'm fucked, thanks, man.
Whoa.
Oh,
whoa.
Hey there, bud.
Hey, came down a bit. Oh, I hit the apron. Shoot! Uh-oh. This might not be good.
Alright, Eddie, okay.
Okay.
26.
Alright, no more caution.
Over, I'll let you keep second place if you let me keep first.
Aggie ass five.
Hell no.
That was dirty.
Yeah! Okay.
Oh, and Mustang!
Alright,
you know, I'm back to record that Tiger.
He was lagging.
What happened? I'm sure that was a bubble.
No.
Oh my god, he's gonna fucking wreck.
White flag is out. Well, it's still right, up there.
All right.
You better win the damn race, Silver.
I'm trying my damnedest.
Dude, what just happened?
That was lap 26.
Sean, where the next
so,
ones
yeah,
that could possibly win if they mess up.
Come on,
Wait, is there a car? My chance. Fuck that top five.
We're on the white flag. Who's gonna win it?
But two of us spun on.
Oh well, I know because I'm not gonna keep doing restarts. I'm sorry.
But it was lap. It was lap 26.
Yeah,
though.
It
he
was already lap 26.
25.
Silver will be the winner. Who came second?
But I don't know.
Willie second. Legend third. Sawtooth fourth. I'm fifth. Tron sixth. Demon seventh. I'm gonna clarify some things. First of all, I did not call a caution because I had stated that we were not going to do a caution past 25, and I don't do just repeating cautions. So that's why we did not have the cautions. I said cutoff was 25. The incident that did happen with Mustang or whatever had happened was on 26. And white flag was on 27, and we had completed the lap for 28.